I gotta get to Papalardo's before Vinny leaves to meet Rex.
On the road, Chase.
Hey!
Hey!
Yeah! Hey! Hey!
Sorry, it's an emergency. Sorry, police business.
Hey there, Chase. Vinny's been telling me how you're his number one guy now. Don't worry, I ain't jealous.
Is he around? He, said something about meeting some private buyer guy?
Yeah. To tell you the truth, I'm a little worried. That guy he's meeting, he used to run all the rackets in this city before he got put away. Now he's out? I just hope he ain't trying to cut Vinny out of the equation.
You want me to make sure Vinny's okay?
Vinny would disown me if he knew I'd sent someone to look after him.
Right.
So he can't know. All I got was that they were meeting outside in Paradise Sands. Get up somewhere high, and with a bit of luck, you'll be able to see him.
Right. Thanks, Mo.
No, thank you.
Gonna leave a dent.
Why did I have to choose a diet?
So this is Frank's parents' hotel. They must be loaded. Right. I need to get onto the rooftop. Ugh, back in 5 minutes. I don't have 5 minutes. I guess I'll have to get up the hard way.
I guess you must be a gym member, even though I don't recognize you and you haven't provided any ID.
My folks' hotel?
No, I'm looking for Vinnie Papalardo and Rex Fury.
Well, I can check the guest book.
That isn't good. Never mind. Have you seen anything suspicious happening from up here?
No. Apart from the sinister-looking helicopter that flew overhead a few minutes ago and then landed on the building opposite the Herbert Hotel?
The Herbert Hotel? Then that's where I'm going.
Hey! What's wrong with my parents' hotel? Is this about that guest who ate the chocolate on his pillow and it turned out it was a cockroach?
I should have got more than 100 studs for my old car.
Thank you. is the first day of the rest of my life.
No way! You're the guy who took my car and ruined our party!
Oh, brother.
The museum gift shop charges, I call it payback.
I don't like this city anymore.
reckon I should have got more than 100 studs for my own problem.
I'm getting really good at using those catapults. Another catapult. Awesome.
Woohoo!
I need to get to the back of the roof so I can see where that helicopter landed.
Yeah.
That's Rex. Vinny is working for him. I'll never get over there. What are they saying?
Another job! We had a deal!
I got Chan to get you all them vehicles. I got you that T-Rex. I got you the Bell Pepper Emerald. And that boat! Do you know how much trouble I had someone else go through for that?
Well, I've still got more stuff on my shopping list, Vinny. And you are gonna get it for me.
I ain't even been paid for the other stuff yet! I have overheads, you know. And them paintings you gave me ain't any good.
What do you mean? They're Bricassos!
Really? They look more like faces!
Just get the stuff, Vinny, or I'll have to replace you.
Rex Fury makes my blood boil! We do all the jobs, we take all the risks, but he treats us like monkeys and gives us,
peanuts?
Chase? What did you hear?
Nothing. Except you mentioned Rex Fury.
Eh, what does it matter? Yeah, that's the private buyer I've been working for. And he's just pushed me too far. Nobody gets away with treating the papalatos like this. We're gonna do a job just for us.
What you got in mind?
The biggest cheese in Lego City.
The von Stauffenberg cheddar truckle?
Not that kind of cheese. I mean Forrest Blackwell, property magnate, fridge magnate, and king of this city.
Forrest Blackwell?
I'll tell Mo to take the fire boat and meet you. Get moving.
Okay, Vinny. I can't blow my cover yet. Not until I've arrested Rex. Sorry, it's an emergency. Oops, sorry. Ouch!
Chase.
I figured this tunnel would look fancier, seeing as Blackwell's so rich.
It ain't finished, is it? Blackwell lost interest in building stuff after the scandal.
Oh yeah, what was the deal with that?
What? Have you been on holiday for the last few years?
Not quite.
Blackwell was gonna build this massive apartment complex with a mall and everything up in Bluebell National Park. But then someone finds some sort of rare squirrel there, so City Hall stops him. By then, he'd already spent billions building Blackwell Bridge to connect the park to uptown.
That must have been embarrassing for him.
Oh yeah, he didn't take it kindly. Vowed he'd never build anything again.
Right.
gotta be quiet.
I'll wait here and keep the engine running. Get up there, get the stuff, and get back down.
Okay.
Weirdly quiet around here.
Maybe Blackwell security guys are on holiday.
Maybe not.
Okay, Chase. Don't take anything too valuable. Just find something shiny that Vinny will like. If I was a secretive billionaire, where would I hide my vault? Oh, right.
Chase, some guys came out of nowhere and are after me. I'm trying to lead them away from you. Hurry up!
Okay, I'll grab the stuff and get out of here. See? Now that's a sensible place to hide a vault. Chopsticks go again. Yeah, that won't attract more attention. Only one more layer protecting the vault. Uh-oh. Company! Open sesame! Or just open, if you have a nut allergy.
Whoa, that looks like a lot of money. No wonder Vinny's had his eye on this place.
Who are you?
Intruder escaping. Sentinels pursuing.
I have a vision. He's getting away.
Perfect.
Woo-hoo! Here we go.
Sentinel 2, get after him. Go, go, go! Don't let him escape. Faster!
Chase, I'm still trying to shake these guys off. Did you get out?
Yeah, but I've got company too.
Okay, meet me at the south end of Promenade Gardens in downtown.
Right.
Thank you.
Mo, are you near Promenade Gardens yet?
I wish. These bozos had people waiting for me at the docks, so I ain't gonna be there anytime soon.
Get to Vinny's. I tried calling him, but he didn't pick up. Not even just to yell at me. That ain't usual, Chase.
I'll make sure he's okay. On the road, Chase.
Up.
What is going on in there?
Oh, you guys are making a big mistake. When Rex finds out you did this...
Ha ha ha! Who do you think sent us?
What? Why did he...
I'm sorry. What's that? I can't hear you.
Oops. I broke the handle.
I said... Why... did...
I gotta get Vinny out of here.
Thank you.
Someone get this off of me! Hey! Who's out there?
Gonna need to break the latch off to get Vinny out. Sheesh, Vinny. I know Rex has turned on you, but there's no need to go to pieces.
Thanks! The leader locked himself in the ice cream factory. You can get in through a secret passage in my office. I don't know why they did this.
What?
One of those worms has drawn a mustache on my mother's painting.
How could they do that?
Do you know how much I had to pay the artist to leave her mustache off in the first place? She'll go crazy if she sees this.
So dark. Is it nap time? If it's nap time, why am I standing up?
Thank you.
Vinny really likes ice cream. That is a pretty unconventional way of locking a door.
How did you get in here? What does it matter? You can't hurt us. If you're after an ice cream, this place is closed for business. Permanently. What you doing down there? Making yourself a sundae? I can still see you in that box, you know. Hey, that's cheating! You two, stop it! Don't just stand there! Stop it! Get him! Step out! Stop messing around down there! Useless! All right, now you're beginning to get on my nerves. What are you up to? This is your last chance! Okay, no more Mr. Nice Guy. Yeah, that's right. I've been being nice up till now. Sorry about the frosty reception. What's he doing? I can't see him. Pressing buttons and turning valves. let you guys do anything right. What the? Ow! That hurt. Hey, get me out of this thing, or Rex or...
Rex ain't here. Why did he send you guys?
I ain't telling you nothing.
It's okay, Vinny. I think I know how to make him talk.
Eat some more. Oh, yeah, that's so delicious. Ow, ow, ow. Great freeze.
Here comes the aeroplane. Meow.
No, stop. All right, I'll tell you anything.
Where's Rex?
I don't know. Honest, I don't. But I know how you can get to him. I meant to do some kind of job tonight in the construction yard at Paradise Sands. You could take my place. You kind of look like me.
Hey, you are the same height.
If you're lying...
Don't worry, Chase. I'll keep him here. I got a few questions of my own I'd like answered.
Yeah, no, no! Whoa! Is that the blueberry and pomegranate ice cream? Oh, that stuff is amazing. Mm. Oh, wow. That is going straight to my hips. Mm. Can I get some sprinkles?
Quack, 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 quack.